Hello and welcome to the Midnight Ride. Tonight on the Midnight Ride, your host, God of Knockers, is returning to the Tomb Raider. Yes, indeed. He is so excited to be returning. So sit back and relax with your favorite drink, maybe a little snacky poo, and enjoy the ride. You never know. It could be a bump. Be right. All right, God of Knockers, take it away.
Thank you, my dear. Greetings, salutations, everyone. This is I, your host, God of Knockers. Welcome to the Midnight Ride here on the Twitch. We're doing the things. The things are happening, and you're like interslice and shit and stuff. Yeah. Happy Friday to you, Carrie. Good to see you.
Hey, happy Friday. Woo woo. Tomorrow I get my second shot. Yay, yay.
Yay, yay. So tonight we're doing Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Returning to it. I might do an MMO tomorrow. I'm not entirely sure. It'll be
MMO, what is that?
A massive multiplayer online.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
And I'm not really sure how I feel if I should do it or not. I'm still debating it. But I won't dawdle.
And what, I might jack off to know that?
Wait, jack off what?
You said multiplayer?
No. It's an MMO. It's a role-playing game. It's a big giant. Think Skyrim.
Wow.
Yes, think Skyrim, but not Skyrim. It was right here this whole time. Okay, so that's gonna be annoying. Sorry for all the noise you're hearing. There. I'm putting my wallet back. Okay. We did it. Alright. Oh my, it was so funny because I saw the little grass on the flower thing swing on your background, and for a second it looked like a spider. No, it's not a spider. Oh god. Indigestion, please. The stoplights. Don't talk to me about Jimmy Von Heusen. Fuck. Alright. I'm trying to get this game going here. You're not doing the thing. You're not doing the thing. I don't understand why you're not doing the thing. Carrie says, I have a nice little list of things to pick up at the store tomorrow. We are all jazzed.
Cool.
Very cool.
Should I make my little list, or do you already have that on there?
I am even... she says, no, I have it done.
Oh, okay, cool.
And she says, I am even going to ask nicely if we can stop at the Starbucks tomorrow before we arrive.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah.
And Starbucks is, like, more sophisticated.
Yes. It's a list for us both, separating the two parts so each household is set. Ah. Very nice, very nice. And she says, Starbucks just tastes better. All right.
Oh, wow.
Let's get down to the business. Please cue the sexy transition. It's sexy.
Do they have, pod cups for the K-cup, cups for the Keurig or whatever the hell it is? I've got a few left of, Dunkin' Donuts. They're hanging in.
They're hanging.
Of course, decaf. I don't do caffeine. I even have the caffeinated green tea that I drink once in a while. I make a cup. That's right, we discussed that. You reminded me that I could use the Keurig for that too, but I've been using the microwave to warm up the...
Carrie says we don't have a Keurig though. Yes, you don't have a Keurig. But she does. The power of the Keurig.
You've got yourself one when I said, what would you want for Christmas all these years? You should have gotten one. Dang.
It's beginning to look a lot like coffee.
And now I'm unemployed. I can't say, go get it.
Oh my god.
I hate that. That's the...
It's all right. Oh, she says, we don't drink enough coffee to justify
one of them. Oh, okay.
It's beginning to look a lot like the bullshit. Politicians are being douches.
Which is more important than anything. Yep, indeed.
Yeah. So Tomb Raider, the shadows and stuff. I can't
Muckers,
tell, but
please.
Can
Did
you guys
you
see?
Start going into the fresh water? I'm just.
I'm just waiting for the game to finish loading. Also, can you guys see the game? That's a very important question.
I can see that it's just sitting here.
Okay, good, good. It's loading. It's taking a minute. Tomb Raider, hurry up, please. The people are getting restless. Thank you. It heard me. Reach the temple. So when we last left off, we went through all that shit. Jonah's back there, and I'm out here, and we're doing a thing. Oh, no! I missed a chance to dive! No, wait! Can I come back? Can I go up it? I want to climb again! Fuck! Reload! I missed a chance to dive! It said I could dive and shit! We want to do the dive! Let's do the diving thing! I want to do the diving thing! Fuck! Hold on.
Knockers, please.
Yeah, here's the thing. One of the pivotal things that you can do in the earliest iterations of Lara Croft Tomb Raider was that you could actually dive. Because my sister, when she played this game, not this game, but the earlier versions of Tomb Raider, you could do that. And I'm like, I want to do that. So hold on a minute. We're going to continue where we left off. I want to dive. The diving is real. Tonight's drink is fruit punch with juice cocktail. It's from Arizona. It's all natural. It's fortified with antioxidants. Wait, does this have caffeine? No. Good. So this will not keep me up. Ah, shit! Okay, fine. We can't dive. Look at Lara. Look at this. She's disappointed. You can see it in the face. I'm sorry. Perfectly good opportunity to dive. I totally fucking missed it. Dr. Dominguez ain't shit. What? I don't want to know that. I get it.
Those drones were unexpectedly
what?
Heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay.
Carrie says she's creaming her hands.
I'm
oh,
not
wait!
Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Oh, right.
Jenny again?
Knockers, please.
I don't know what you're talking about. A lot of people were saying things. Stuff
no,
was
you're
happening.
You're the only one making it dirty when it's not.
Oh shit, the game is taking a shit now? Why? You were doing just fine a minute ago! Shit! Are you kidding me? You're telling me that we even at the lowest settings a fucking kill animation is killing us? Are you kidding? Was it quick? Yes, because I was just taking a shit. It's because I went to reload. Ah. rashes on my hands and it dries out. I understand. You've got to be joking me. So I need special Medicaid cream every so often. I understand. I hear you. Yes. The game's punching me in the dick. I'm getting dick punched. Oh my god! Is the game taking a shit? The game's taking a shit. I think you'd be used to it by now. I mean, what the fuck's going on? Whoa, how did you take up that much memory in 3 seconds? Is this a memory leak? Great. Yeah, it's still climbing. You're taking up more memory. Now we're at 8 gigs. The game's only slotted for 4. Okay, fuck! Look, you just took a shit on me. Son of a bitch! Okay, let's try this again. Take 2. Terminator, please. You're embarrassing me in front of the peoples. Let me check my options. Alright, those are fine. What? No. Nobody asked for that. Why is everything set to ultra? The fuck is this? To turn off the bloom. Fuck your blooms. I hate that. I go and I get one thing fixed and then another game takes the shit. It took me 2 days just to figure out what the fuck was going on with Cold War. Game, please. We're not slated for this. Okay, let's try this again. No, I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna do a thing. Technical difficulties hit. I know. I'm gonna try this again, and hopefully it won't shit the bed because it was set to ultra high. What the fuck, Leo? Settings. Okay.
Wants us to search underwater? He wants us to search everywhere.
Don't dork. You're not dorking. Dorking is not happening. We killed that man like a boss. With professional shit. Look! Over there! Got you on the fly. Sweet Taste of Death is brought to you in part by me. Oh god, shoot him! Yes, dick shot! You may have to ship Dez, please.
So true, Dez. How you doing, Dez? How you feeling?
The porn folder has already been taken care of. I have cleared up all the porn, okay? We have undone everything. We have done all the suckings. Yes.
Thanks for the stream. It was awesome.
Yeah, man. It was like this cool thing that you did. And I'm like, hey, he's doing the cool thing. And then Annie was like, yep. And I was like, yeah.
I will be missing tomorrow's part of it because I will be out with Carrie and Ishida getting my last COVID shot and seeing some of the town. Hey, Dragon of Texas, welcome, and thank you for the host.
Thank you, man.
Hope you're doing well tonight, Dragon.
Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right, and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does.
I was pretty good, still exhausted, no problem. Was was fun, more streams later on.
Well, you get more rest then, Des. We love having you, but you should go get some rest.
Closing. I'm mostly okay, just a bit of a wild dream last night with Dream Mary,
Oh.
Oh shit, I'm missing a thing. I'm collecting this. Give it to me, that's wood. That's berries.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Rourke set to hold the perimeter.
Oh, okay. No one goes in. He's on his phone so he can be resting and watching us. And then he can just go to bed. That's great.
When the Recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borgonir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
What you doing there? How's it going, Kyle? Yeah. Tell me you're dead without telling me you're dead. Oh wait, you can't do that, because, you know, you're dead.
Poopy's in the house. Hey, my Poopy.
Hey, man. What's going on? What's happening? I'm just chilling, killing bitches, being awesome.
Thanks again, Poopy, for letting us know you got home okay.
Okay, perimeter is locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an Amber Alert to no one.
We're taking casualties! Oh! Damn it, she's hunting us!
I shot... Donut, Commander Wolf is here in Peru. Order Trinity to lock down and dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah. I'll see what they found. Rourke was there and called him out when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
Dude, so I shot the three with arrows, and the last guy I shot in the back of the head. It just hit me so funny. Well, I'm off to bed. Night, kids. Good night.
Good night. Hope you can have a good night's rest.
Yeah. Okay, so where do I go next? Oh, over here. All right.
Yeah.
investigating the oil well. Yeah. Explorer the Trinity Excavation. So, tonight I had a very difficult choice. Poofy Utahser. So, tonight I had a very difficult choice tonight. It was either going to be I play this, or I was going to play one of the MMOs that I've been trying to try out and such. New training involved resistance towards womanly wiles, and it went wrong as I kept blushing and passing out because of the scenarios and outfits she used as part of the lesson. Yeah. I can see that. I can totally picture. Ooh, these guys are... Ooh. That's a lot of blood for so many people. I can't tell which bitch you're talking to. If you're talking to me, I love you too, man. If you're talking to Dez, then, you know, Dez, say something.
Knockers, leave them alone. Jesus.
Why is that love you, bitch? I don't know what you mean. Who's he talking to? It's hard to tell. Okay, he's talking to Dez. This is a lot of blood. What the fuck happened here? Oh, I'm not gonna like this. I'm not gonna like this. Is that blood or oil? It looks like oil. I'm not gonna like this. I can already tell. Definitely not gonna like this.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too.
None of this is right. Oh shit. That oil is on fire. Oh, the smell. Find a way to open the gate.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Esho on the left, Shakshal on the right.
Okay. Something tells me I don't want to fall in there. Although she didn't mind if I failed, since she actually expected for me to not do well with the training, and she started laughing and giggling, seeing me grumble and pout, although I accidentally said a taboo word around her, and I was KO'd via submission hold. I'm picturing all these things happening. I see these things could actually happen. Uh-oh. Wait, I don't know which way to turn this. I'm not entirely sure what to do here. That's the number 8 on the top. And that's the number 9, but what do I look for? Ix. So... Oh! Okay, just, cool. Okay. Oh, this is what I should send it to. In Shadunkin. And then there, Shadunkin. Okay. Man, see, I can never do this shit. I could totally never do this shit. So 913. And then 800.
Steady now.
Nice. Oh, more shit. Okay. Oh, I see. There's another one down there. So that's set to 913, and that's supposed to be 80, and then 0. Like this. Okay, cool. And let me push this in. And that does a thing. Which brings up the next one.
There must be more to this.
There is. Now we're at 4. Okay. So now it's 8000. We're trying this thing. Okay. 91. Then that says 913. But where's the rest, though? There's numbers missing. Why can't it just be simple, you know? Why can't you just be like, I'm gonna open a thing? 913. Oh, was that it?
Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
Okay. Is it from the artifact? Maybe the ancient relics location. Okay. So
in the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This mural was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Hello.
Oh, Thalia, how are you?
So, could this be?
How is John today?
pretty confused as to what I'm supposed to do here.
The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
There already is a clue. We already looked at it.
Good, I'm glad. Give them our best.
The photo from Cosmo, you know, I don't want that. Where are the things? Mike Queen, Left Inca, Exodus, Smith. Yeah. Maya Date, Hidden City Riddle.
In the Maya Long Count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers.
Right.
Meanwhile, was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellation should be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Okay, I've examined it. So
from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
Okay, now I'm totally lost. That says 8. Do I just go and do this? Do I just push the button? I feel like I can just push this and that'll be it.
Damn, I should have known.
Oh, shit!
From Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
Okay. I didn't.
Photo from Cozumel.
You said that multiple times. You'd spread your cheeks and love to sag at this point, mate. I know. Or is it like they share the 2 numbers? This puzzle is very confusing. Okay, so 5, 6. And then
the photo
maybe
from
here.
Cozumel. Maybe that's a clue.
7, 9. I saw the photo. I saw the vacuum cleaner, man. I mean,
this is the star Alphard, the solitary one, the brightest star in the western sky in the heart of the Hydra constellation.
I don't want to have to, like, dork here.
In the Maya Long Count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This mural was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Right. Okay, you showed this. What am I looking for? I see the picture. It's an 8. What am I missing?
The last number on the left pillar is 0.
Okay. I don't...
The last number of the left pillar should be a 0.
I don't even know how she came to that, but...
Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with 2 dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
Okay. I don't even... Mm-hmm. I don't even know how we got to that. I'm very confused. Nice mural. Not enough titty.
Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby.
Yo, Abby,
found
what up?
A mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows
jaguar.
A serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture.
Achievement unlocked. Fire and life.
He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Okay, well, I mean. Oh, wait.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something.
You figure out the dialect? You're a woman. You're a woman with the nice buttocks and shit. You can figure anything out. You're covered in mud, for Christ's sake. Come on. A representation of Ixtab. I have no idea what any of that even means. What is Ixtab? I don't know. What do you know? I used to know. Come on, you should have enough.
I don't understand.
Oh, I see, it's 100%
like
or nothing, huh? No, I get it. I get it. I see what's happening here. You're afraid of touching it, aren't you? You know what's going on? You think it's got the cooties. The fuck are you talking about, knockers? Shit. People are gonna come in here, and I don't think you lost your goddamn mind.
Interesting.
It's another one of those things that you can read. Are you on crack today? No, I'm not on crack. Eagle's Talon. While on a branch, use a warp arrow to kill and string up an enemy. Ooh! Ooh, that's savage! Oh, we're gonna kill people in the most savage way possible. This is beautiful. An ancient sketch. Birthing the serpent. Why would you birth the serpent? That reminds me of a movie I saw once. The new Devil and Miss Jones, starring Belladonna. Yes. I'm not gonna go into any more detail than that. Do I just jump down into that? And if so, can I do it like this? No! No! Pull the fuck up! Pull the fuck up! Pull the fuck up! Pull the fuck up! God. Do I dive into this or what? What do I do? Okay, I go down. So, I want to see if I can dive. I think there's something about C. No, that's not it. Maybe I can jump with C? I don't know. Either way, I made it. And I'm clean. Dive, dive. Piranhas! Ooh. Ow! Oh my god, no! Oh, that was too quick. Oh no, I killed her again. We don't count that. We didn't see anything. Don't look. Thank you. to the shit. Oh my god, piranhas. Just realize, they fucked you up. I know they did. I know, Des. I know. No! Oh, they just don't stop. Great. Oh my god. Oh my god! I just realized piranhas... They're gonna eat her ass. Poopy, I'm sorry. I didn't mean for them to eat your lady's ass. I guess I did. So you want Cocoa Pops from Annie's ass? Oh my god. You don't want the Cocoa Pops from Annie's ass. That's not what we're doing. Exactly, even she cleared her throat on that one. Challenge complete. Where the fuck, which way am I going?
You're asking us.
No, I'm asking myself. Ooh, Jalopy is playing Back for Blood Beta, nice. Oh my god, I doubled back! I went the wrong fucking way! Why? I was out! Why? Why are you doing me like this? Oh. Okay, stop that shit. That's Annie. Wait, why? Why are you doing me like this? And I swam right into the fucking piranha. I swam right into the fucking piranha. No, no. Don't. The idea is to swim. Is to swim. Around the fuckers. No, I swim into the fuckers. And I did it again. Do I not have a way of getting the fuck out of here? It says the way out is through there. But I'm starting to think that's bullshit. Because the way I was through there, so great. Oh god, okay. Okay, I get it. Get some air. That was a fancy way of saying, I'm about to die. I need air to live, godknockers, you fuckwit. That's what she's saying. Surface, surface, surface. Oh, Must swim faster. Surface. Ooh, we did it. The good news is, though, I did not die on the puzzle. I just want to make that clear.
Hey! Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Oh, fuck, did you know?
Base camp. This is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
He goes down on Wana Branch. What else if I have a rope arrow?
Come on.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Damn, we're hanging him and shit. Damn!
What are they so afraid of?
Oh, dude! We hanged a bitch. So which way do we go now? This way. Oh my god, Lara's savage. She's savage.
I lost my radio in the crash.
Get into the Chris Brown treatment. Oh, Des, please. What the f- Oh shit, it's the Mummy Returns. It's that part where you're in the forest and shit.
Reinforcements are en route.
Then tell them to hurry, goddammit!
Stay back! I'm warning you!
Shoot the fuck.
Easy, calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw. Claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey! Some consideration.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
Is he though?
We don't belong here.
He's gone psycho.
Is he though?
God.
It's all right. It's all good.
Oh shit!
Hangar in sight.
Savage!
Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
You made
Poopy, if you saw her do that knife kill thing, you're welcome.
Where'd it go? On your left!
Thank you, left.
Oh, fuck! Oh! Fuck! Fuck! Oh, it's getting real out there!
What are those creatures?
No, he's still here. Did you see that kill? Did you like it? Did it give
there
you a boner?
There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from.
If it did, you're welcome, man. She just swan dive and she put that knife in. Quick, somebody contact Susu. No, I want to create arrows. What do I need to create an arrow? Fuck, I don't know. No. She a runner, she a track star, yeah. Oh, I gotta wait till I'm out of the water. Or at least out of the mud.
God, bodies everywhere. The creatures Jesus. Kill them. Why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
This is crazy.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pistaco. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
No, no, she's not safe. She's not safe at all. That's what you're telling yourself when you want to lie about things. Fuck this and pull out the gun. Oh, we're about to go through a scene. We're not safe. We are not safe. They're gonna hunt us too. We're not safe. I can feel it. Poopy, look at the screen. There's some cake for you. Yeah. Angel food. Yeah? Okay, you're welcome. There's explosive barrels and shit. Oh god. Oh, I am so not safe. I am not safe at all. Oh, wait, I am safe. Safe point. Let's beef up some skills. 2 skill points. What do we want? Oh, wow, 3 skill points. Cool. Okay. Rebuild traps while using survival instincts. Owl's vision. Survival instincts last for a longer period of time if the lioness has to move. Hides enemies, resources, and objects in one if the jungle difficulty. You feel challenged objects will use survival instincts. Puma's brace. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after healing wounds in combat. Caiman's breath. Motherfucker got options. I'm gonna go with this one. Viper's Nest. I need to create more things. Wait. There was something that required just 1 skill point. I saw it. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me, game. I'm only being lied to. There are penalties when a game lies. Oh, yes. Here we go. Puma's Rest. Increase precision by holding charge shots for a longer time. Yes, please. Thank you. Sexy inventory. 1 upgrade available for the recurved bow. 2 upgrades available for the Oath Taker's bow. We'll switch over to that. Yes. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Where the fuck do we go? This way. Through more mud and shit. Meet Jonah in the ruins. Oh, hey, we're right back where we started here. Hey, man.
Check out what I have.
Yes, I want to check out what you have. What do you got? Got something. Got. I can't sing that song. Fuck! I'll take 11 of these.
A good deal for both of us.
Thank you.
You'll need more if you want to make a deal.
Well, I mean, I see that. I didn't mean to click it. Splah. Okay, I think we're good.
I'm always ready to do business.
Si, senor.
Jonah?
Uh-oh.
We're downstairs.
You're downstairs? down here? Oh, hey man.
Have you been down there?
We're waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
Oh no. Oh fuck! They're strong. They're proud to be out of bamboo.
Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
No. The one time we don't have an axe. Complete the trial of the Jaguar. What the fuck? Oh, that's a hole. There's gotta be a way I can... Maybe... Hold on, man. Hold on. Maybe... Right? I can... It was something involving C. It doesn't say anything about dive. Okay. Maybe it's... Yeah, resume. Resume, motherfucker. Okay. Maybe it's like... Oh, Jesus. Okay. Dive. We're swimming. We have to go through over here. Oh god, why is it you! There's a corpse! You! Oh, there's another one! His hands! I know! The sweet taste of death has almost got me. I'm working on it. We're fading. She did it. No. This stands for you, bitch. Oh god, I'm running out of air already! Fuck! Hold on! Oh, we can't play Subnautica! But then again, maybe we should. No, okay, stop that. Hey, you're the one who wants to squeeze in tight corners and shit. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with you. Complete the trial with the spider.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah?
Just jumping. As long as there are any spiders in here, there's a reason why I'm not playing ESO.
Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top.
Stop saying its name. Stop. What is that? Ew. You all died like this? Ew. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Please it do not be spiders. Please it just be that I'm climbing and shit. This Spider Trial. Hello, Shelly.
Hey, Shelly.
Did he put spiders in the thing? I'm not looking at chat. I'm not gonna look. Oh, that's bats. Oh, what? Grab all the axe walls. Throw the grapple with E. Okay. Okay. I can sense that they put spiders in the thing. Yes! I made it! Okay. Alright. Okay, that was cool. Trial of the Eagle! Whoa. Hold the fuck on. Let me see. Okay, hi, EY, and then... Whoa! Now that's a picture!
Jonah, I'm at the next trial, the Eagle.
He's putting spiders in there, I can feel it. I see that Channing's showing up these weird-ass characters, which means he's putting in emotes, and I'm not sure what he's putting in. Oh, I'm having tension farts.
Oh, knockers, please.
He's doing it. I know he's doing it. He's doing it. I can tell. Twitch, why? Why can't you get rid of those emos? I don't want the spider.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else?
Magnets.
I hope Jonah's alright.
It's Jonah. He's okay. He knew how to be awesome. You know, he's not gonna wuss out because there's a girl there. And we all know, I'm sure, Joe likes the girls, you know. We all... Yes. Going up the stairs. Jumping on stuffs.
Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms.
Out of your fucking ass. What do you do? What? I'm not going on that shit. What the fuck? The fuck is this shit? Oh, he's doing the equal thing. It's not a thing. Okay, we're fine. We're good. Why don't you... Shelly? Oh, Freya says hello, lol. She was tapping on the keyboard.
Aw, what a sweetheart. Hi, Freya.
Oh, I'm dead.
I know Jack loves to play with the mouse and do different things, too.
Freya, no. No, please.
Audie has no interest in it at all, but Jack, yeah, he loves it.
There are stairs. Here I am looking like a fool. It's fucking stairs. Nice transfer, very sexy. Transfer was nice. The handoff has occurred. We made it across.
Might be a ladder if it was the right way up.
Okay, so we gotta make it the right way up. Okay. Okay.
They can't have pulled this by hand.
There's no fucking way they pulled this by hand. So, go around. Every now and no, I can't sing that song. Fuck you, DMCA. And fuck this goddamn game, okay? Now we're doing the thing. Ooh! Fuck! You know, some fucking asshole just came up and was like, hey, you know, we're gonna do, like, these trials and shit. You wanna get to where you wanna get to? You want that prize? Let's do this. Time to jump. Like a boss.
Got it.
I mean, can we just take a moment and enjoy the awesomeness that we just saw? I think we can. I'm doing well. Uh-huh. I see it. I see what we've done now. I got your idea.
More sails.
Yeah. Oh, God. Shit, that was close. Yeah. Oh, wait, what did I just do?
There's a handle around here somewhere. This might work.
Of course it's gonna work. I mean, please, come on, girl.
Damn, the lever's too worn to hold the door.
I better hurry then.
that won't work.
Shit.
I can tether the anchor to keep the gate open.
Ah, right. Right. Okay. Now, what do I tether it to? Can I tether it to this? Is that what I do? Okay, hold on. No, I don't want you to pull it. I want you to tether. Where the fuck do I tether? Oh, it's right over here. Okay, hold on.
Yes, that'll hold.
Okay.
There.
That's it.
Good. The ladder should turn now.
Whoop. Up, up. I didn't mean to hurt. Why did I just do that? It takes me right back to where I originally was. Knockers, please. Oh, shit!
Got to find another way up.
Okay. Oh, ow. That almost killed me. A woman that Poopy wants. That's what he needs.
One more climb.
Yeah. I don't look at me like I've lost my mind. Climbing. But a 9. We just chill for a while? Okay. Oh, let this not trigger my heights. Please don't let this trigger my heights. I'm asking you. I'm asking you nicely, oh god.
Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here. Hurricane. Face to face in a temple built in your honor.
Fine. We've got this. You didn't see anything, Chad. You didn't see a goddamn thing. You saw nothing? There was nothing. Oh, I go down like this. And then we do the thing.
Careful.
Climb. 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 Oh. What are you doing? I didn't do... Why did you do that? Lara, what next level did you fuck?
Careful.
I know. Supposed to do? That was the most hideous thing I've ever seen. It looks like she's just doing one simple move, like, oh, okay.
Careful.
And I go and I jump, and it's like, I miss it. It's like, maybe do something. It's like, oh, it's okay. I'm just gonna step over here and die. Up. Oh my god.
Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City.
What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? Hold on a minute. Okay, we're good. Had to clear my throat there for a second, guys. Sorry.
This appears to be Incan, but it looks newer than the stone underneath. Was this made later?
Yes, that's exactly what that means. Yes, I'm picking up the mushrooms. What I really like about this game is that we're going through clean water. That's the one thing that I think is the best part about this. The water is clean. Because in the very first Tomb Raider that we played, Lara, she had to go through, like... She was already bruised the fuck up. She was beat the fuck up. She was cut and shit and bruised and shit. And you're like, okay, damn, fuck. What more do you want? And then she had to go through that stagnant water with the dead people and shit, and you're like, oh. That whole time I was thinking she's gonna need so many shots. She's gonna need a trip to the gyno. I mean, I know it's all sealed down there, but it's like the one time you choose not to wear the underwear. The Hidden City.
Jonah? The view up here is amazing. The Hidden City must be near.
The Hidden City.
Laura,
I'm in through. Lama
Lana? Jonah?
Inglana? We have to finish La Mulana 2, if we can ever finish La Mulana 2. Base camp. Skills. Enemy. Eagle's wing. Do I have anything that's just one skill point? I mean, I really don't see anything. What says it? Is it just because I have a skill point? Is that what this is? I think it's just because I have the point, because I can't use it on anything. Dez, are you still here, man? Okay, so tomorrow I'm thinking of playing an MMO. Now there's Bless Unleashed, and then there's the other one, which I had difficulty setting up, but it's set up. I haven't started that. My question is, I don't know if we can team up, but would you be willing to team up with me in one of those MMOs? What the hell am I doing? Oh my god. Please jump. Get up there. Gotta be more careful. Gotta be more careful. My ass. Oh. No. Oh.
Giving way. That was close.
Oh my god. I just jumped in and wasn't paying any attention to anything. I was just like, okay, we gotta do a thing. And then it was like, okay, we're gonna do the thing. Bitches, why can't you just have stairs and walkways? What the fuck happened to a bridge? How are you getting... How does anybody get around in this? How do you get around in this? You have the rope, and it's hanging up in stone. How'd you even do that? We don't know. And then you're like, oh, I'm supposed to grapple to this one. And then it's like, it's falling. And then I grapple to that one, and then it's all falling. Oh my god. Oh my god. My feet are sweating. You probably can't see me because I'm hiding my face, and... VCam works when it can see my face. Because if you can't see my face, I disappear. At least I hope I do. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh my god. What? Okay, let me just... Okay, you type things. Sure, though, I think there'll probably be a single-player tutorial for the time being. Not too sure on the tutorial. Okay, well, it is an MMO, so, yeah. So, okay, I'll go through the tutorials, because there is going to be one, I'm sure. And then we'll see if we can pair up, you know. We'll try and keep in touch and shit, but I am going to play an MMO next stream. Because I would love to team up. Here we go, swan dive. Press up to jump, then press C to dive. No, I mean, I just... Yeah! Woo, we did it! Let's go! Yeah! We did it, guys. She dove. She took a dive. You saw it. I saw it. It was beautiful. Right. Thank you. Why are we taking our time here? It's not like Trinity's up here. The Hidden City.
Jonah, I may have found it. The Hidden City. I'm gonna look for the serpent with the silver eye.
The serpent with the silver eye.
Can't carry anymore.
Okay, cool. As long as I'm full up on resources, that's all that counts. Gotcha!
Hello?
What? Wait a minute, let me take the height.
Who's there? Hello?
Oh, there are people here.
I can help you. Get back! You don't belong here!
He speaks English.
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Whoa! Wait! Should we have done that?
Trinity?
What?
Thank you.
Wager!
Oh no. Okay, that time that was not us. Oh shit, what's happening now? Who are you? What's happening? Who's... what? Huh? That's it, Trinity. I don't understand. Hello?
Who are you? What's your purpose here? I'm a researcher. Lara Croft. They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
Oh, God, they put a bag over her head. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, this is not good. Don't you touch her. You better not touch the booba or the butt. Look at it. Looky, no touchy.
You're not only my son. You're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe.
Everyone, don't give me shit about the graphic quality. This is the only way I can play this thing.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
She sounds familiar.
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this.
She sounds really familiar. That voice.
The cult. Why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No.
No.
I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. Too dangerous.
Whoa. What have they done to you?
They killed my father.
They did lots of things. There was stuff involved. There was a thing with the place. They saw the vacuum cleaner guy. The shooting of the things.
Do you know what this is?
They touched the butt.
This is by Titi. You're already here.
The Hidden City. The Hidden City has people in it. It's an eyeball.
It's a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yeah.
Yes. None who has gone has ever returned. I'd be willing to try.
I could be wrong about that voice, but she sounds really familiar.
You risk it simply to stop the cult. Yes. Bring him in?
Jonah! Oh, shit, they caught him.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
Yeah.
He's my best friend.
Hey, cool. Abby. Where's Abby?
Who else is looking
for him? Alright.
There's no one else.
No, it's just Trinity.
I believe we're seeking the same thing.
Really?
We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be gone. You don't need to do that.
It's fine.
Itzley, get this woman some clothes.
Well, I mean, I already have clothes. Do I need to, like, blend in? Is it a native thing? Nice dog. Ooh. Oh, hey. Damn, check us out. Not bad. Nice threads there. Oh, dude. Whoa. Oh, wow. Hey, look at this. Achievement unlocked. The Hidden City. Just died. I think my mouse just died. There we go. This outfit bears the official colors of the deposed Queen Uratu's family line. Many rebels wear. Okay.
I don't know your name. I apologize.
Oh, I just swallow.
As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful Queen Unuratu. Edsley, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, Mother. There was one thing this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hi. Giant cantic stuff.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long by TT. If you were to deviate from the plan, you'd find...
Oh, no.
I see that.
We're not going to deviate from the plan. It's cool. We're just here to stop the world from fucking up.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about it.
Wow.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be. But he was also very kind.
I know, some stutter, but this is really, really nice. This is so fucking nice. Wow. Ooh, llamas. Don't hit the llama, they will spit in your fucking face.
If you wish. I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box official.
Thank you.
Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get
He's looking straight at her tits.
They're always watching for rebel.
He's looking straight at her tits. Don't spit on me, please.
The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close to them. They are always watching for rebel activity. And they have no mercy.
I don't know why he... Oh, hello. Hi. just walking. I'm doing a thing. Ooh, corn. Yeah. Oh, they got all kinds, too. Yeah, they got all kinds of corn. There's some squash. Various berries, yeah. They living it up here. It's nice. I think that's blue corn down there. Blue corn is delicious, by the way. I've had it. It's good. Fuck, now I want to make popcorn. But I don't have the kind you can put in the micro.
What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
Oh.
Can
we do
it? Even if no one else can.
Who are we talking about?
No. Pisco the Dead took my dice. And no one believes me. But he took them.
A dead man took your dice. Are you sure you didn't lose them?
Ugh, you're as bad as the rest of them.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'll tell you what. I'll pay very close attention, and if I see Pisco the Dead, I'll ask for your dice back.
Really? Do you believe me?
Wait, dice.
It wouldn't be the first time the Dead seemed to speak to me.
Find Pisco the Dead. Over that way.
Beautiful.
Wow. Various herbs. Looks like spices. The village corn is very abundant. Herbs. The llamas. I just want to pet the llama. Don't spit on me, please. Okay. Oh, so they do eat meat. Oh, wait. Is that a deer? That's deer. Ooh, venison. Yeah. Yeah, get the good parts. Nice. Oh shit, he just killed a chicken right in front of me. Oh, they eat chicken too. Fresh chicken, I just killed it. It's delicious. They eat pretty good up here. Eating good in the neighborhood. And it's not Applebee's. Ladies? Fresh chicken seasoned from Annie's Farm. No, that's please. Please, please. You've got it all wrong.
You know what's missing in this city? Love.
Special sauce edition, yeah.
The air, like the scent of hibiscus. That scent went away when Unuratu's husband, Sairi, died. Theirs was an infectious love. Mm. Everywhere they went, they were locked in hand. They would shop the markets together on sunny days like today, and I could swear the stalls would brighten just a bit as they passed. I had never seen two people more in love. I hope that once all of this fighting is over, that the scent of hibiscus will return.
Hibiscus is a very nice calming scent. Great tea as well. Oh, shit! Do they say it the gizzards? I didn't think about that. Ooh, they have a waterway. I have a night. Yeah. Yeah, that's really cool. Hmm. Wait a minute. Hi, hi. Hey, in my butter. Hello. I am B, what it is. How are you? Welcome to the stream. It's been a while, and I hope you and your mom are doing well. Oh, marvelous. Oh, this is where they're doing the prayers and stuff. I'm doing good. I got a new kitty, LOL. How are you, good sir? I'm good. Wow, these guys are really into it.
Pisco the dead.
You can see me? At last, Pisco is seen. Are you also dead, Ishiki?
No. So you are Pisco the dead.
I am Pisco, servant of the gods.
I'm Lara.
So, I don't understand.
Lara. Nice name, Lara. You are not dead.
Neither are you.
I also plan on coming back to Twitch and stream again.
As a child, I was to be sacrificed.
Nice, nice.
I was brought to the mountain. The ritual was completed, but...
But you survived.
Only my body. I am dead to all my friends and family. I live by the offerings that are left for me.
Oh.
I met a boy who says Pisco stole his dice.
Taki? He's the son of a very arrogant noble. He insisted we play a game. He lost. I don't have many things, but I won those dice fair and square. If you want, I'll play
them. I see.
Do you want to play a game?
What's the game?
Talk to five people who have been cast out. Hear their wisdom and tell me why Taki lost, and I'll give you the dice.
I can do that.
Okay. One thing, Lisa, when I can't sing that song. Wait, there's dead people up in here. Oh, God, the smell, dude. Research chests contain rare and ancient artifacts. I don't think I should open that. Oh, am I open? Please tell me I can't open it. Okay, I can't open it. It requires a lockpick. Okay. To dead people. So because he survived, technically the body is still going, but the spirit to them is already gone.
Ishiki. It's rare to see outsiders in the city.
Pisco sent me to speak with you.
Pisco.
I'm glad that you're coming back to Twitch and getting back into the groove of things. You haven't missed IMB.
Only one. He was handsome, gentle, and kind. We were in love.
But I got 145 call.
Outlawed by the cult of Kukulkan.
That's awful. I'm sorry.
I was sentenced to death, tied to the cliffs and left to die. On the third day, I welcomed death. That's when he found me, the outsider. He freed me and treated my wounds.
Mm-hmm.
Who was he?
I don't know his name. It's been
Keith.
Many years, but I still hope to see him again.
99 times out of 100, it's Keith.
Near the condor nests and collect their feathers. They remind me of him.
That's a remarkable story. Thank you for trusting me with it.
Thank you for listening, Ishiki.
Achievement unlocked. Point of interest. Seek the outcasts. Talk to them. Suck the sauce. Do the thing. Yes. Something tells me I should not talk to you. So, I won't. Well, that just leads to falling and shit. Oh, I think I found another.
Ishiki, would you like to hear a story? One that my mother used to tell.
I would love to. You've noticed the pools throughout the city, haven't you? Do you know why they exist?
No, why?
We once had a queen, a very vain woman. She ordered these wells dug so that as she walked through the city, she could always see her reflection. One day, she knelt beside one of the pools, and a fish surfaced. She became very angry. The ripples in the water ruined her reflection. This queen tried to capture the fish, but she slipped and fell in and disappeared.
Disappeared?
Many tunnels between the wells were discovered during the search, but she was never found. Some say the queen is still down there, trying to catch that fish.
Thank you. That was quite the story.
Alright. So, as it currently stands, she's probably dead by now.
Hey!
Oh, sorry. Sorry, excuse me, folks. I'm looking for dead people. It's okay. Oh, hold on. We got one.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is that it? Is that all you got? Okay. Oh, I have a chance to learn shit. Folks.
He said I'm a liar and not to be.
Oh, here we go.
Peace goes at me.
Ah, did he?
Did you say you were cast out for lying?
No, Ishiki. I was cast out for telling the truth.
That
was my mistake.
What happened?
Should I say I've never seen an outsider? If no one believes the truth, never happened.
Well, what outsiders?
They dress in black and have strange weapons. They hide gold. I told the cult about the gold and the outsiders. They cast me out for lying. Lying? The gold was for them. One day, the cult will be exposed for its hypocrisy.
So what do you do now?
I lost everything, Ishiki. My position, power, reputation. But it took me losing all that to finally see. I had no purpose, no calling.
And you found one?
Yes. I served the future by protecting the past. Queen Unuratu's line are the rightful rulers of Paititi, not the cult of Kukulkan. Everything I see, everything I hear, everything I know now helps the rebellion.
A worthy cause.
I sent people to steal the gold shipments the outsiders deliver from time to time. They never change the drop-off point.
Sounds like you're making a difference in a lot of people's lives. Thank you for sharing. It was nice talking with you.
You too, Ishiki.
All right. We're about to hear the secret's reveal. I'm just taking these, okay? Calm down. and full. Wow, we're learning more shit. Learning even more shit. This is great. The learning is real. We're learning so much stuff. We can't stop with the learning. It's a bed, obviously.
Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
Duly noted. Oh. I'm not allowed back there? What you got in there? I've learned all the things. A thing has been learned. Ancient dialects increase to the cyber proficient. I can learn stuff. I can read things. Okay, so let's go back to the monoliths. I can't tell if she just said something bad about my mama. I still can't tell if she just said something bad about my mama.
The legend is that the Ring of Seven stand guard over reaches, but I've looked all over the place and I still haven't been able to find them. It doesn't make any sense. Why go to the trouble of making up a riddle and then not having it pay off?
Map updated, secrets revealed. A sexy crypt. Please don't get upset with me. I'm sorry. Here, I'm going to pet the llama. There we go. I'm petting it. See? There we go. It didn't spit on me. It likes me. And if only we could do that in Minecraft. Oh my god, I think I'm lost. I just wanted to get through. You just let me know later on which data center you pick up so I can hop on with you sometime. Okay, man. Because I have Bless Unleashed and I got the other one. I don't want to say what the other one is just yet. But I'm going to go through them and see what we can do. And then it's like, yeah. Oh, is there another outcast here?
Me and Netsley used to play together all the time, but I haven't seen him around a lot lately. I understand why, I think. He has important things to do, important for all of us here. But I miss him. No one could throw a stone farther across the river.
I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. I know I'm supposed to go that way, but how do I get there? I don't know. Oh, I need to read this. Reading things. You never stop reading things. Keep on reading things. This is a song that I made up because I don't have anything to go with any other song that I can sing, because fuck you, DMCA.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the outsiders. Someone should do something.
Hey, you were speaking English just a second ago. What's that shit?
White capybara.
Another one.
Hello. Are you an outcast?
Yes, Ishiki. Hello.
I heard you talking about a white capybara.
Oh, not just one. There are many of them.
I hear a
ping on
the Discord.
Please go set me to speak to all those who are cast out. You're a hunter.
I am now. I was once a farmer, but that wasn't a life for me. I felt trapped. Forced to live up to the duties and expectations brought down by my family. I finally refused and went my own way.
And a white capybara was responsible.
Oh, that's fine. I heard of them. One night they assaulted my field, trampled everything, but I did nothing to stop them. I just watched. They gave me an idea. A herd of these capybara, all right, what if I could hunt them?
Of
what
course
if I could
you
finally
would.
Get
okay.
away from the fields?
So you did it.
Best decision I ever made. My father disowned me, gave the farm to my sister, but that's fine with me. I'm a hunter now. They call me Paimo the White.
Thank you for the entertaining story, Paimo.
Thank you, Ishiki.
Okay. I'm gonna try and get the... How much time do I have? It's 1:59, oh shit. I'm just gonna try and get the fuck out of here. I have no fucking clue. There's drums beating and shit, but I don't know. Yeah, I'll just use the base camp here and we'll just save.
Humbling to be here in Paititi. I didn't foresee any of this. I was expecting an ancient place, artifacts, tombs. I just failed to imagine people. I was so focused on the trail of clues, I didn't even stop to wonder. I didn't mean to interfere, but Trinity's here.
I know. Gotta do something when you're running from the police. Yes. Yes. Oh, some more shit? Well, I don't know at the moment. Right now, we need to save on here. And we're going to save all the game-o. Yes, please. I'm going to excite. What's the main menu? Alright. Well, I think that was a fantastic thing. You're welcome, Dez. With that, the lovely stream that is the Midnight Ride has come to an end. A big shout out and thanks to everyone for stopping by and hanging out with us. We had Queen Nina Cross, Shellyak, we have the Dez. Little Mac is here, but I think he's lurking. Oh, shit. My stuff is all over the place. Where is Chatty? Chatty is here. I see here. We had In My Butter, which it is good to see you, man. It's good to see you. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm tired. Poop Rune. Hikiri. I'm sorry I missed your lurk there. Hello, Hikiri. We had Thalia. We had Poopy. Dragon of Texas with all the amazing stories and the dreams and such. And of course, my lovely girlfriend and co-host, the love of my life, Nina X Mom, aka Annie. I love you very much, my dear. I know you're asleep, but I love you nonetheless. So you can catch this and past episodes of The Midnight Ride on the Twitch VOD, and on my YouTube channel at youtube.com/pbmchan. Please follow me on the socials, at God of Knockers on Twitter and Instagram. You can also... Wait. Yeah, you can... Shit. I said pbmchan. Okay, just look at all those icons there. Search for me there at God of Knockers. That's how that is. I need to make a link where I can just dump all on my socials and you can just go to that. I gotta do the link tree thing. Oh my god. Is this how I become an Ethot? I'm okay with it if I do. So I was your host, God of Knockers. The co-host was Nina X Mom. Good night, everybody. We will see